is to overthrow hegemony of the imperialist camp. This struggle is sometimes, in some countries, waged on battlefields. But it is also waged at home, at workplaces, on the streets, in every city and every village, against those who are selling our future to the slaughterhouse of big capital of imperialism. It is precisely this struggle, led by the working class and